Did you gather all these logs over here? No, you did not. Cameron, I think if we got you Rust, dude, you would enjoy it.
Yeah.
Because it's building plus shooting, man. I mean, you can just go around and have some people.
See, that's one location too.
What?
That's what I got H1Z1 for.
Yeah, but you don't even play H1Z1.
I'm still breathing. Okay.
Thinking
that you get to blame.
All I can hear is you pounding on the fucking
the E button. Dude, I could push two of them at the same time, look. Wow, 156 miles per gallon?
What?
I was just joking around with the Atmo that I was just playing. I don't think you hear adverts, do you?
Mm-mm.
But it's not quite common.
Sound that I would drown, that I've been found, for I hit the ground. That's the corner of my eye.
Dude, nine more, wait. Three or four more logs and we're done.
Come on, me today. I'm a saver.
to have no stamina, and they keep throwing shit in front of me.
Dude, on my screen, the lights start moving.
Dude, I can't even move. I'm frozen.
Was you working out in the forest or something? How'd you survive out here?
There's already logs already cut down. Are we supposed to get up there? Oh, lock steps.
Oh yeah, dude, that would've been funny, yeah.
Dude, you need to drop me a soda, because I have no stamina whatsoever. Actually, do the stairs, I'm going to this bench.
What?
I cannot even sit down on this bench. Dude, look!
Yeah, I think you have completed your training phase. Is that right, Kurt?
Who is it that's speaking?
It's Marshall.
Yeah, he is. Dude, camera, I'm gonna have to see this and relog. Something's not right.
That's not right.
Meaning, come over here and I. Oh, really? Now my stamina fucking. I don't even sit on it, dude. Really? Now it works?
I'll say don't, because we haven't got anything to save on.
And I'm frozen. We need food. We need water. Dude, make that turtle thing. You have a shell, right?
I'm gonna make a quick hunting shelter. Is that alright?
What, you wanna go sleep?
Get some more logs. I broke the log that the seat you're sitting on and you guys couldn't get off it.
No, I don't remember actually.
You don't? You're sitting on the bench and I broke it and you guys were stuck on it.
King Ding 91 is now listening for 5 viewers. Thanks, buddy.
Just need, what is it? G
more?
Famous. Like 3 or 4. Yeah, it takes 7. Yeah, I need some.
Get some fire.
you hear that call?
Yeah, I heard it.
Shit.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. I see some locks over there. Yeah, so it should be good. I think there's a couple in the lock. There should be a... Either those two finish off or these two will. Yeah, these will. Alright, cool. Let's save the game.
Dude, I have so many slots, Jesus. Yeah, right, let's go save. To sleep.
No, let's not go to sleep, man. Save for a better time.
What, you wanna
like right
play
now, it's almost day. Look. No, no, I'm saying it's almost day. So.
We need to get food. I have no food, but I have lots of drink.
I've got some lizard on me if I need to put it on the fire.
Can you put it on the fire without breaking your neck? It's a hammer! Yeah.
I actually got some of this. Check out Sardis Eagle. Are you gonna eat it or?
Yeah, I'll eat the girl when she's ready. I wish they would have added, awesome fairy clothing someday. Like, better clothing.
Yeah, so you didn't get cold.
What is with the fucking birds flying here?
So no, but please, try and get the feathers, because then we can make one of ours.
I keep seeing like these little mountains like appear, like materialize.
Yeah, that's not you. It's like the snow. I was saying the rendering problems. Jesus, like I had trees and everything just rendering in front of me. That was for you.
No, I ate one already. I ate the Herald.
Oh, I put another one on there?
Yeah.
Whoop. Oh, yeah. Wow, that was like no food at all. Dude, I just killed a bug.
Yeah, I got a couple of feathers too. Five feathers and one wood to make five arrows.